What's up, guys? It's Mario, back with another video. As you can see, we got a pickup here from Nike. Had a real busy week, hadn't had a chance to get into it, but we're gonna check it out now. So here it is. So as you can see, we got the 2015 black Jordan box, and it is the Air Jordan 14 Retro Low. Varsity, Royal, Varsity, Maize, Black, and White. And they retail at $170. And they are the Laney 14s. So starting off a little bit about the shoe. This 14 was first originally released in 1999. And it's inspired by Jordan's Ferrari that he had at the time, and it's also in the Laney colorway, which is his high school colors, which is another real popular colorway in the Jordan brand, along with, you know, the Chicago Bulls colors or whatever. So get a little closer, you can get a better look at the shoe. Starting off with the front of the shoe, as you can see, has a black Nubuck toe box, has a yellow Jumpman logo here, has black laces going up, the circular laces at that. It has a little yellow thing on the tongue right here, which says Jordan on it. If you can see that, it says Jordan. And also behind it, it says 14 behind that. So also on the shoelaces, it has these metal tips, and it has the Jumpman logos on the metal tips. I don't know if I can get you a little good look at that, but it has the Jumpman logo on the metal tips. And so moving on to the side of the shoe, as you can see, it has a black outsole, has like this off-white midsole, has a royal blue suede upper, and it has the Ferrari style Jumpman logo there. Moving on to the back of the shoe, as you can see on the back, it has like the tire mark here on the back of the shoe, and it has a Jordan in black and white. Moving on to the inside of the shoe, it has the black outsole, has more of that off-white midsole, has the suede royal blue upper, and also it has this cool little vent system, you know, to emulate the his Ferrari or whatever. So moving on to the bottom of the shoe, as you can see, it has the classic 14 bottom, and it's a black bottom. Also has a little yellow Jumpman logo here, and it has in yellow a little circle with 14 right there. I don't know if I can get that in there. And has a little bit of hits of white here. Moving on to the inside of the shoe. Let's see. A little tight. Inside of the shoe, it has a black sock liner, and it has a yellow Jumpman logo in there, if you can see that. And that's pretty much everything about this shoe. I'll show you the other shoe. Here's the other shoe. So, you know, just wanted to bring you another shoe. Me personally, the 14s, I always think they run a little small, so I always go a half size bigger. Me personally, just wanted to throw that out there. But you know, just wanted to bring you another video. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Also have Instagram and Twitter. I'll leave those links down below so you can follow me on those, and I continue to bring you videos. All right. Young F.A. Holmes. These niggas so scary, won't let them bury me. That's why I keep my 30, I shoot like Curry. And boy, I'm getting money, I'm getting money. These niggas hilarious, I think they funny. Empty out his pockets, he on Easter Bunny. My bitch, she tryna play me, but I'm not no dummy. Ooh, I got some Louis shit, can't wait.
to swag it up. Swag. I just left the dealership, can't wait to gas it up. Whoa. Boy, I got a lot of thoughts, can't wait to bag them up. Whoa. My new bitch, she from out of town, you know she bad as fuck. Whoa. What I just spent in Laney's, could've bought an Audi truck. Whoa. I told her.